First met Ashley Tisdale on the Disney Channel series, The Sweet Life of Zach and Cody. Then she shot to stardom as part of the High School Musical phenomenon. Now the 21-year-old recorded her first solo album. It's called Headstrong. And Ashley is with us today. Good to see you again.
Good to see you,
Ashley. All right, so the album's coming out today. But I want to first talk about High School Musical. 60 million people across the world have seen this. How has the success of this changed your life?
It's crazy. It's just, you know, it's brought all these opportunities to me, and now I'm able to do my own album, and it's so amazing. I'm so thankful for it.
Okay, Headstrong is the name of it. You trying to tell us something about yourself, Ashley?
Yeah, I'm a little bit headstrong.
Just a wee bit?
Yeah.
You know what you like, you know what songs,
yes.
And you want to do it.
Yeah.
I'm proud of it.
Yes, I am.
Okay, we can't wait to hear it again. Always a pleasure to have you here.
Thank you.
Performing Be Good to Me from her new CD, Headstrong, which is in stores today, Ashley Tisdale.
To do.